So today, nandito tayo sa Cotabato. We are visiting the farm of Mr. William Shaw. Itong lugar na to is 45 hectares, no? Integrated farm. Meron siyang poultry and also piggery. Tapos itong malaking dome. This is biogas. No, so they are converting their waste into gas. And then, meron siya dito mga ponds, small ponds. Yan, may mga hito yan. By the way, nandito tayo kasama natin si Secretary Manny Piñol and the team. Yung area doon na may mga bubong, that's piggery. No. Nandiyan yung mga baboy. And dito sa may likod ko is the poultry farm. No. So ayan. Tapos meron siyang mga coconuts, also may mga ruminants siya doon. Also papaya and other vegetables. So this is a perfect example of an integrated farm in a commercial scale. Ibig sabihin malaki yan. Until now, ang under development pa rin ng ongoing pa rin ang development dito sa farm. May mga itinatayo pa o may inaayos pa ng mga facilities. Ando sila sec. And also, I don't know, hindi ko pa alam kung anong pinaka-plano nila. Later, makukuha natin ng ibang info kay Mr. William Shaw. Also, kasama din pala natin dito si Mr. Rocky French, yung Filipino-American scientist. Ang specialty na to, mag-formulate ng feeds. No? So, that's it for now. Thank you. This is Cotabato, Mindanao.